What?
Don't be so nervous.
I'm not nervous. I just don't understand why this is so important to you.
It's your family, Michael.
My family is not like yours.
Doesn't matter. Family's family.
Right, because you're the one who said, he's your nephew, Michael. You gotta take him in. You were right.
It's only one weekend. We can make it through one weekend.
It was her favorite. Chloe said it reminded her of Mom.
Dad hated it. I saw you had a guitar in your room. I didn't know you knew how to play.
Not well, why? Well, if you want to learn, you'd ask Gary. He's really good. Or at least he used to be.
I don't know why you talk so much shit about Gary. He's weird, but he's cool.
You should try living with him. So what else does the doctor say? Have you talked to Gary about what he ultimately wants?
A home? Sometimes he thinks I'm your mother.
Has he?
I'm fine.
That's why you called. Right. Well, I'll wrap my head around it and we'll both talk to him in the morning.
I'm sorry.
No, I get it. This is insanity.
I know.
Who's insane?
This great new room improvement. Command Central used to be a desk and a couple of monitors.
Well, home protection has come a long way in 20 years.
Go to bed, Gary.
But Beverly!
This isn't Beverly. This is your new wife, Annabelle, and she's leaving in the morning. Just like Mom left you several years ago. And if you touch her again, I swear to God. Looks like we're staying a little longer.
That's my horse. I believe he's in pain.
Reckon so. A stone bruise.
So first you thieve him, then you deliver him to torment?
I retrieved a stray.
I've shot men for less.
You need to rein in that temper, mister. I ain't done. He forged that hoof.
You ain't touching him.
I don't got time for a common nuisance.
What did you just call me?
A nuisance.
No, before that, what did you call me?
Common?
Oh, you just stepped over the line. You just...
Hey, whoa, whoa! What the hell?
So, let's say a man shoots 11 men, and then he says each man deserves to die. According to,
Aristotle.
Is he still a common killer?
What'd you just call me?
Killer.
No, before that.
Common, uncommon. You're still a killer and you're set on killing me.
You don't know nothing about me.
I can see right inside of you. It's as plain as that Colt you like to wear on your hip. Gun's a magnet for death. Hell, some would say you're looking to die.
So, where do you work?
Accounts receivable.
Oh, I didn't even know we had that department.
It's just me.
Oh. That probably gets boring. So, what do you do for fun?
For fun?
Yeah, you know, like movies or books or something.
Matryoshka dolls.
Do what now?
I collect them. Look. Open it. Open that one. Open it again. Aren't they magnificent?
Mm-hmm.
The first Russian nesting doll was carved in 1890. It had 8 dolls. It earned a bronze medal at the World Exhibition in Paris, and soon after, they were being carved all over Russia.
Wow.
Traditionally, there's at least 5 dolls. Sometimes there can be many more. Isn't that interesting?
Hey, man, you done with that apple core?
I'm done with that fart. Want that?
Maybe if it came out of Charlene Tilton's ass, I'd take a bite.
Yeah, you probably like JR, you queer. I saw your bumper sticker. Cowboy's butts drive me nuts.
Is that right? You think that's queer? Is this queer?
You want to back that up?
You want to fight? Why don't you stick your head on my butt and fight for air?
That's it. You and me. Let's go.
What happened?
They knew.
Where is the mutant now?
With them. You owe me a scream.
I'm not finished with you yet.
Excuse me, that's a handicap spot.
It's okay, I'm psychotic. Is this where they stole the rock?
You're judging me?
Not anymore. You, Poindexter. Is this the scene of the crime? Excuse me, boys, I got $1 million waiting for me inside.
They locked doors!
It says push!
Get out of the way!
Lieutenant, remember the security guard. Where did you take her?
Nobody's going anywhere. Not until we know what he knows.
Monk, what's going on?
It's in there, isn't it?
Oh, okay. I changed my mind. There's 7 of us, and we're all adults. We'll just divide the money 7 ways.
No way. We were here first.
Look at him. Look.
Roll, you lazy horse, roll! Greeks are dying!
You fight like a lesbian biker, bitch!
That's funny, you look like one.
Won't you
hey,
shut him out?
Shut him out, huh?
God damn it, guys! What the fuck is going on? I will
hey,
not be telling around
that. Hey, hey, hey!
We don't have time for this. You told me to fix the overload problem, right? Well, here it is. This pig rewired everything so you can gore the mainframe with his crap.
Hey, this crap can fillet your know-it-all little ass.
Maybe, but it won't get you any closer to my bonus.
That'll be the day.
Get out of my face.
Hey, shut up.
Stop it. Stop it.
We have killed Babylonians. We have killed Assyrians. Mycenaeans. Sumerians. But
we have never had the pleasure of killing an Acadian.
Which limb do I take first?
May the gods have pity on you.
brought you guys a couple of Sabretooth action figures.
Well, can your action figure beat up these action figures?
I don't know. They look pretty tough.
They are.
Tyler, Tasha Dexter, nice to meet you. This is Quick Williams.
How you doing?
I'm really glad you VIP guys could make it.
Is there a problem we should know about, big guy?
Couldn't be better.
We're a little confused about what you need protection from.
Oh, it's not me that needs the protection.
Hey, Relic.
Yeah, but you hired us.
I know, but it's not me that needs the protection.
Hey, I know you. You're Tyler May, Mr. Movie Star. Let's see who the real man is.
Here we go again.
You don't even look like a man with that girly hair.
Don't even go there, man. Trust me.
Go back to Canada, you hillbilly.